Hello friends, welcome to Mimi's Creation. Today I am sharing with you how to make water candle for Diwali celebration.
We need water, cooking oil. Here I am using mustard oil. You can use any cooking oil.
We need plastic sheet and scissor. You can also use plastic bottle instead of plastic sheet. Now I will cut it into rounds. Drill a hole in the middle with a safety pin. I will put cotton in the hole. It's ready. Now I will put water in the bowl. Flowers for decoration. Now putting plastic sheets on oil. Our water candles are ready. If you like this video, then please do like, share, subscribe my channel. I will come back with a new video very soon. Thanks for watching.